Right, I'm doing one of these. I've succumbed to the internet. This is what people want to see, apparently. So, I'm Jack, I'm a metal drummer, and today we're going to be reacting to some pop, specifically Demi Lovato. I've listened to some of her stuff already. The new album is actually pretty sick. I've listened to it a couple of times. And it's more rock than it is pop, really. Bit of both, but whatever. So, today you're going to be watching me watch Demi Lovato. Isn't that great? And before we start, I came across this stat on YouTube that says, like, something ridiculous. Like, 95% of my viewers aren't subscribed. So if you aren't subscribed yet, and you're watching this, hit that button. It's free, it's not like I'm asking for money or anything. I need to get those views, that algorithm going. So, hit all the buttons, do all that stuff. And I suppose once you've watched the video, leave a comment telling me if you liked it, if you want to see more pop reactions, metal drummer reacts to pop, or if you want to see metal stuff, drumming stuff, or you can even say if it's just shit and you don't want to see any more of it, I can take it. So let's go. As you can see, I have watched some of this stuff already. I reckon we're gonna watch the first one. 6.4 million views. Came out not too long ago. Substance. Pretty good song, this. Alright, let's go. Full screen. Oh, she's doing an Evanescence. Pop with actual instruments. There's a band playing behind. Like guitar, bass, drums, real music. This is a cool chorus. Nice bit of halftime there. Guitar's really cool. And real drums. This video is cool too. What's this, like a 3 minute banger? Yeah, 2 minutes, 40 seconds. Wow. Yeah, get a pie to face, mate. Food fight. She's got a really good voice, hasn't she? Jeez. Not too familiar with the stuff she used to do. I know it was pop. Never listened to it. Probably wasn't as good as this. Okay. Nice bridge. Anyone for egg? Damn. She can go high too. Nice. The backing vocals are really cool too. Wow, it's over already. Is that Paris Hilton? What's she doing there? They mate. Alright, well, that was Substance. That's pretty cool. I think she's got an all-girls band too. With that, That guitarist from Alice Cooper, who I keep forgetting her name. What's she called? Oh my god. I keep thinking Sophie Lloyd, but no, that's another blonde guitarist on YouTube. What's her name? Alice Cooper guitarist. Yeah, that's her. What's her bloody name then? Nita Strauss. There we go. She was in Iron Maiden's Alice Cooper, now playing with Demi Lovato. Probably gets paid more, really. Okay. What else have we got? Something I haven't watched yet. I've been through a few of these. Oh, there goes the phone. That's just ruined the video. It's probably just spam and all. Right, well, let's all wait for the phone to stop ringing so I can keep on doing my blinking reaction shit. I might not even edit this out. You're going to have to go through it with me. Yeah, that's painful. Ah! They've given up. Alright, I think I'm going to do this live performance here. How Hollywood destroyed Demi Lovato. This geezer reckons, she's been destroyed. Ben Shapiro, anyone know who he is? He's got more views than me. Probably knows what he's talking about. I don't, really. I've got questionable musical knowledge. Because you don't know me. But if you look through my channel, you'll see I can play the drums a bit. I kind of know what I'm talking about. Whatever, let's go 29 official live performance. 2.7 million views. Oh, it's another 3-minute banger. Let's go. It's a funny guitar tone. Ooh, fat snares. We like a fat snare. That's cool. So she's singing live for sure then. Got in-ear monitors in. Hey, drums! Yay! Oh, Sabin symbols too. Like her. There's a keyboard player in there, I didn't even know. There she is. Nita. Nearly said Sophie Lloyd again. This one's pretty mellow. That film set's pretty cool. See a bit of the band. It's all mic'd up, the drums are mic'd up though. So this probably is live. It sounds pretty good. If this is actually live, it's very well mixed. Damn. Kudos to whoever done that. Ooh, hang on. Gear check. I'm a drummer, I'm gonna check out the drums. So, we've got some Sabian AAX. As do I. Please sponsor me. We've got some Evans drum heads here, I can see. EC2s. As do I. Moon Joe on the snare, what is that? That kind of looks like a DW kit. Not completely sure. Two floor toms. Looks like some kind of brass snare. I don't know. Oh, cymbal action. Alright, that'll do for the drum check. Not gonna bore you all out, am I? Probably already have. God knows how long this video is already. Probably 10 minutes. Oh, it's gone all red. Oh. Hang on. I saw some drums again. I'm getting all excited here. Oh. Are those Paragon hi-hats? They look nice. They probably cost a bit and all. What drums are those? I can't see. Oh yeah, it looks like DW, doesn't it? On that rack tom. Was that Mapex? Ah, fuck it. Oh well, that was 29 by Demi Lovato. That's pretty cool. I like that. Brilliant live performance. Nice to see her playing some rock and roll. So it's not really pop anymore, is it, I suppose? I've lied in the title, obviously. Just for views. Yeah, nice. Good stuff. So let me know in the comments, want to see more pop, or at least more poppy stuff. Want to see rock, metal, drums, whatever really. Or you can also just tell me to shut up and never do this again. But whatever. There we go. I suppose that concludes the first episode of Metal Drummer Reacts to Pop. Definitely first for me. Kind of weird speaking to a camera by myself. I don't mind playing the drums in front of a camera by myself. But just rambling on about random shit. Oh well, we'll see how it goes. See you in the next one. Cheerio.